Well, a new West Ottawa development that faced years of opposition is starting to take shape.
Two, three.
There was a groundbreaking ceremony today to begin the Qualicum Woods Crossing project that's off Baseline Road. Residents fought an initial proposal to build a high-rise up to 20 stories tall. The new neighbourhood will include a cluster of four-story condos built into a small neighbourhood. The first buyers will move in by next summer.